Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Bem-vindo. Boas festas. Before we do the anthems, I'd like to call up Pastor Daniel Reese of Immaculate Conception to say our opening prayer.
I would like truthfully just to extend to all of you what we were just doing in church, praying all together, that through this feast we will honor the Blessed Sacrament, which is Jesus present in the Eucharist, that we will also honor the founders of this feast, and we will do that especially by being faithful to the reasons that led them to begin to fund this Feast of the Blessed Sacrament. Their true faith in the Lord that would help them and would bless them in all their needs. And so that's what we prayed for, that throughout these days, the Lord will also bless all of us. We'll gather to celebrate the 101st Feast of the Blessed Sacrament. So may indeed it be for all of us days of enjoyment, especially in which we enjoy the friendship, the company of each one. And for that, we ask the blessings of the Lord to fill us with true love that will lead to peace, harmony, and especially happiness throughout these days. So this is what we are going to pray for. Em nome do Pai, do Filho e do Espírito Santo. Senhor Jesus, presente no Santíssimo Sacramento, a quem nós honramos com esta festa, nós invocamos a Tua presença conosco ao longo destes dias, para que sejas, Senhor, precisamente aquilo que Tu prometeste a instituir a Eucaristia, ao tornar-te presente realmente conosco através do Santíssimo Sacramento. E estarei convosco até ao fim dos tempos. Pois seja essa presença que nós celebramos, seja essa presença, Senhor, que esteja conosco ao longo destes dias, na certeza que com o Senhor tudo irá acontecer para o bem. Será com esta presença do Senhor, chuva, sol, seja o que for, com o Senhor tudo correrá para o que é melhor. E seja esta a nossa disposição, com a qual invocamos, Senhor, a vossa bênção, que ela seja derramada sobre todos nós e sobre todos aqueles que ao longo destes dias aqui se vão reunir. Protegei a todos e concedei-nos essas mesmas graças. Em nome do Pai, do Filho e do Espírito Santo. Amém.
Thank you, Pastor Reese. I'm going to put a dollar in the tip jar for Pastor Reese, because we don't use that water word around here. So I'll put a dollar in the tip jar for you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to do the saluting of the flags, starting with the Madera National Anthem. And we'd like to ask Lionel Teixeira, former Vice Council of Portugal from Providence, to raise the Madera flag. Portuguese anthem, and we'd like to ask Pedro Caneiro of the Portuguese Council of New Bedford to raise that flag. Next, we will do the American National Anthem with a special treat with the Feast President's daughter, Kelsey D. Gouvert, and we're going to ask the Mayor, John Mitchell of New Bedford, to raise that flag, please.
Through the perilous fight, O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Kelsey. I'm going to do the introduction of the government officials unable to be here because they're tied up in Boston. Senator Mark Montigny, Representative Antonio Cabral, who's got Jessica here to be here in his place, Representative Bob Cazera, County Commissioner John Saunders, I saw him somewhere. Sheriff Bristol County, Tom Hodson. Councilor of Portugal and New Bedford, Pedro Canedo. District Attorney Thomas Quinn III. Mayor John Mitchell of New Bedford. I believe I saw the New Bedford Police Chief David Preventure somewhere. Thank you. Councilors at large, David Alves, Deborah Coelho, Council President Brian Gomes, Naomi Carney, and Linda Morad. Our ward councilors, in order, James Oliveira, Stephen Martins, Henry Bousquet, Dana Ribeiro, Kerry Winterson, and Joseph Lopes. Assessor Peter Bertheum, Director of Immigrants Assistance Center, Helena Marx Hughes. And at this point in time, I hope I didn't leave anybody out because I can't see the entire crowd. The new, she's here. Dr. Pia Dirk, and I see her over there. Superintendent of Bedford Public Schools. Smile. At this point in time, I'd like to ask Mrs. Bernadette DeGovere to come and place the wreath in front of the monument, in memory of our founding fathers and our deceased members of the organization.
Stay there for a picture and I'll show you, Mom.
At this point in time, I'd like to ask Councilor of Portugal in New Bedford, Pedro Canedo, to come up and say a few words, please.
Thank you very much. Good afternoon. Boa tarde a todos.
Boa tarde.
It's truly a great pleasure, a great honor to be here again for the second time for the feasts. The Feast of the Blessed Sacrament, a Festa do Santíssimo Sacramento. É um grande, grande prazer, uma grande honra para mim estar aqui hoje com todos vós, uma vez mais, nesta festa muito simbólica. Eu gostaria apenas de dizer que é uma festa que mostra o que de melhor há da Madeira, de Portugal, a cultura, a música, o folclore, a gastronomia, tudo isso é aqui mostrado com muita qualidade, mas principalmente, nestes dias de festa, o mais importante são os valores. São os valores, é a fé, é a amizade, é a camaradagem, é a partilha, é a ligação à Madeira, a ligação a Portugal, a comunidade. Estes são os valores fundamentais desta festa. E durante estes dias há diversão, há música, mas estes valores estão sempre presentes. Eu julgo que estão sempre presentes em todos nós. E neste momento concreto em que estamos a abrir formalmente estas festas, neste momento simbólico em que temos as bandeiras da Madeira, de Portugal, dos Estados Unidos, e em que aqui atrás de mim estão os quatro pais fundadores desta festa, que a fundaram há muitos anos, é justo lembrar todos aqueles que vieram antes. Pais, avós, bisavós. Foram eles que vieram com um sonho, com uma esperança, com um objetivo. E eu julgo que isso foi alcançado. Os sonhos que trouxeram essas pessoas para aqui, eu acho que os sonhos dessas pessoas foram alcançados. E isso, portanto, é muito bonito. Nestes quatro dias vamos lembrar disso. Eu acho que é o mais importante desta festa, de facto. Muitos parabéns. Thank you. Congratulations to the organizers. Thank you for this warm welcome. Today is very warm. It's a real warm welcome. And it's a true honor and a true... It's very humbling to be here and to witness this feast for the 4 days. It's really remarkable, and it showcases the best of Madeira, the best of Portugal, and the core values of this feast. They have never been forgotten. They are always present amongst us. Thank you very much. Boas festas. Muito obrigado.
Next, I'd like to call upon former Vice Consul of Portugal of Providence and longtime club member of Clube Madeirense, Lionel Teixeira.
Muito boa tarde. Well, it's a surprise, I was not suspecting to speak, but very briefly, I will be very brief. First of all, thank you, President Nelson Mandela, for inviting me. It was a great honor to raise the Madeira flag. Second, I will say that St. Peter is not known to be Madeirian, but for the next 4 days, St. Peter will be Madeirian because we have good weather, no rain, wonderful feast. Muito obrigado, boas festas.
Lionel, you just cost me another dollar. Ay, Jesus. That's all right. I don't mind. Next, I'd like to call upon your Honorable Mayor John Mitchell from the City of New Bedford.
All right. Thank you, Mike. And I'm not going to jinx us like Lionel just did and say it's not going to rain. I'm gonna make this really short. So, yeah, there we go. Another dollar. Another dollar. I got you covered. So, the feast, more than anything, I think the best thing that can be said about the feast, but just to sum it all up, is that it is a place where memories are made. And I have many. I'll share with you, first of all, the bad memory, the one bad memory I have at the feast, and it was years ago, I'd say, I'm dating myself now, about 25 years ago, when I encountered one of the games, you know, the game pavilion over there, and they had these overinflated basketballs with basketball rims that were about 10 and a half feet tall, and then there was these big, I know they're probably still there, big stuffed animals that you could win if you could get one of the shots in. I figured, all right, I know it's kind of rigged, but I'll still get it. And then after spending the next hour spending like every dime that I had that week to try to get the 6 foot tall panda, I finally said, I gotta go home. So that's my one traumatic memory of the feast. The rest of it has been fantastic. Ever since I was a little kid, it has always been a place where you could reunite with friends, where you could come back and say, you know what, I haven't seen you in a long time. What are you up to? It's so nice to run into you like this, because it's unique in that way. It's a reunion every single year. And if you've left, if somebody who left New Bedford 20 years ago and you come back, and we all know people like that, those people will tell you, every time I go to the feast, every time I come back to New Bedford, I go to the feast, I run into my old friends, and that's something special. And the opposite is true too. When we, and I suspect if we took a poll, we get at least half of the people here to say this. When you leave New Bedford and you run into somebody from New Bedford or greater New Bedford that you might not have known, and you start talking, the conversation turns to the feast, right? I mean, you end up talking about the Madeira wine and the casserole and everything, just the whole experience. And that the reason for that is that it is a source of common experience for our whole community. And I say the whole community, I mean the whole region. There's something special here. And what's special to my mind, and Carlos touched on it very briefly, was that it's a place, it is a feast, it is a festival that has always remained true to itself. It has never become honky-tonk. It has never tried to be something else. It has always maintained its values. And big part of that is the fact that it's been in the same families for the last 100 years, and that's an unbelievable thing. But as it's grown over the years and following, and in the crowds that that grow time and time again with the greater and greater media coverage, it's still about faith, family, and food, and about promoting Madeira and preserving Madeiran culture, and that's something special. And frankly, we're so lucky to have it here in New Bedford, we really are. So I wanted to say thanks to the committee. Nelson hasn't slept much in weeks. He's going to dessert. So if you see him out there this week, make sure you buy him a beer or a beer and wine. I'm sure he's going to have no trouble finding it anyway at this point. But I really want to say thanks for all the hard work. Thanks to all the families who have given up their husbands and their brothers and their sons for a long period of time, and all the women, all the mothers, and the wives who've pitched in over the last few weeks to make this a big success. Last year was huge. This year's going to be bigger. This is the second century of the feast starting right now. Boa Festas.
I just got the eye from Council President Brian Gomes. He'd like to come up and say a few words to the guys.
Okay, why is everybody so quiet? This is a feast, isn't it? Let's make some noise, New Bedford. We are all Madeiran this weekend. I know I am going to be for 4 days. I could tell you a story about the first time I had the wine, and I think I'm going to, okay? First time I had the wine, I got elected here, and I was right here at this corner, and we were doing opening ceremonies. As soon as opening ceremonies were over, I think his name was Joe. Small little man who was escorting us elected officials, myself and David Garatowski, Ward 1 counselor at that time, down to the pavilion to have a glass of Madeira wine that I had never had before. So they gave me a 3-ounce glass of this stuff, and it's Thursday night, and I drink it. It's sweet and it's good, and I like it a lot. He says, you're going to have another one. So I said, I'll have another one. So now that's 6 ounces that I have in me, and then he has me have another one. But I have a 7 o'clock meeting at City Hall. But this wine ain't bothering me, it's just a little bit of wine. I took that third 3 ounces and I got in my car and I was on my way down Ashley Boulevard. I stopped at Cogswell and Ashley Boulevard and I said, I'm feeling good. And I'm feeling like Madeiran this week. And with that said, it is a distinct honor to be here on behalf of my colleagues from the City Council. The Portuguese, the Feast of the Blessed Sacrament has been a beacon within this community. It brings a lot of love in 4 days to this community. So that's gonna be my message to you. To all the committee, Nelson, your family, the entire Feast family, you have shown a lot of love to this community, and this community will show it back to you. But I'm going to ask the people of this city to show a lot of love during this 4-day weekend, because this is a great event. This is a great event. 101 years That is an accomplishment like no other. God bless you all. Love each other. Spread the love all weekend. I'm Madeiran all weekend. Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
See, I got away telling that story, and I forgot what I had to do. I would like my colleague, Steve Martins, the second vice president, and Ward 2 counselor to join me just for a minute for a presentation to Nelson and the Feast of the Blessed Sacrament. Again, thank you very much. God bless you.
Thank you, Mr. President. It's a distinct honor again to be here on behalf of all of you in the New Bedford City Council. I will not, like the mayor, curse you all here today and say that word. But what I will say is this, is that the Feast Committee does a wonderful job here. So many important tradition and values right here in the city of New Bedford because of this Feast Committee. When we raised those flags a little while ago, and like many of you, we share those same traditions and values all together, right? We all have the stories from ourselves, our ancestors, how hard they worked to get to where they are here today, to come into this country. And there's so many important stories like that that we cherish with our parents and our ancestors. And the Feast Committee does such a wonderful job to keep those traditions and values alive. But most importantly, they put on this wonderful feast, the 101st feast here in the city of New Bedford, to share all the wonderful stories together. It's like we're a big, happy family, and it's such an honor here to be here with all of you. And with that, like a tradition on behalf of the entire New Bedford City Council, it is tradition for us to always present a citation. It is on behalf of all of us for the Feast Committee, the New Bedford City Council official resolution. Be hereby to all know that the City Council of New Bedford, Massachusetts, hereby offers the sincerest congratulations to the Feast of the Blessed Sacrament Committee in recognition of the 101st celebration of the Feast of the Blessed Sacrament and your dedication to the Madeiran traditions. The entire synastry extends its very best wishes on this memorable occasion and expresses the hope for continued good fortune. It's given this 30th day of July of 2015, signed by every single member of the New Bedford City Council. Thank you very much to the Feast Committee, our President, Nelson D. Gavea, for keeping these values and traditions that are important to us alive.
We're almost done, folks. I was honored when Nelson asked me to emcee this opening ceremony, and it's another honor to be able to introduce the president of Club Madeirense. He's a longtime friend. We spent many hours together on this property. Mr. David Lucio, please welcome him.
Thank you, Mike. You're always beside me, along with the rest of the club. I'd like to welcome everybody today to the new century, the 101 Feast of the Blessed Sacrament. And as the mayor and everybody else has said, we're going to have no precipitation. I'm not putting a dollar in the tip jar. Again, I'm honored. New club president. Never thought I'd be here. I always said I was one of those guys in the back. Again, it's an honor. It's an honor to be president of the new century, and may this carry on for another 100 years. And again, the mayor, city council, Portuguese consulate, Father Reese, thank you very much. And we have to hope that we have a beautiful weekend with our president, Nelson de Gouveia. Thank you very much.
We saved the best for last. Another good friend, hard worker. And I am privileged to be one of his for stage this year. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2015 President of the Feast of the Blessed Sacrament, Mr. Nelson D. Gouveia.
Thank you, everybody. Welcome. I'm just going to be brief because we got a feast to start. But first, I just want to thank Father Reese for the wonderful Mass. And we look forward again Sunday. It's very important for us to carry on the tradition of our religion. It's just not about the party. So thank you, Father Reese. I want to thank all the city officials, the sheriff, all our elected officials, everybody here for attending. Eu gostava de agradecer os nossos amigos que vieram todos da Madeira. Tem aqui pessoas da televisão, do RTP, tem família que veio da Madeira. O nosso amigo Júlio Fernandes, do Justino's Wines, também está aqui com a gente. So, muito obrigado da gente ter. Vamos ter lindos 4 dias aqui na Madeira. But real quick, with this monument, one thing that I'd like to point out is we treasure the founding fathers, and it's very special to us. And the tradition goes on, and we have somebody here that's going to do a terrific job. We're actually going to bring this back to Madeira. So the founding fathers you see back here, we're going to take those plaques to Madeira, and they're going to go back to their village, which is straight to Caleta. Although there's more Santa Cruz here today, but we'll let straight to Caleta. But it's very special to us to carry on the heritage and the tradition. And when I took on this task, I was like, oh boy. But guess what? I have the easiest job, because all the guys you see back there, incredible. They deserve all the credit. Going out, putting up all these posts, doing all the hard work, getting this feast ready. But one last thing, I would just like to, I'm the luckiest guy in the world. I have the best family, my beautiful wife. 20 years ago, we got married during the feast, so it's our anniversary this weekend. My lovely mother that you met, Bernadette. And I'd like to recognize somebody. She's standing right here. Everybody has a Tia Maria. Well, that's my Tia Maria. She's 86 years old. And because of her, I'm lucky enough to be in this great country of America. I was born in South Africa, and we, 1978, she called us over, and she was our sponsor, and I want to thank her and recognize her, so thank you. The only thing missing, a única coisa que está faltando aqui é o meu pai, grande madeirense, and if he was here, I'd be very, very honored, but he's here, so that's why we're going to have 4 wonderful days. But thank you, everybody. Enjoy the feast.
I don't know where Stevie Pixoto is, but let's start this day.
Yes, sir.
Vamos festas. And if we get a little water in the sky, you don't have to go nowhere, because we ain't going nowhere. Have a great night. Boom!
All right, shall we?
Yeah.
Let's start in on the malasadas first. That's for sure.
This is one of New Bedford's many treasures, and the malasadas. It's awesome.
Very good.
Amazing.
Very good.
Right behind the Madeira Feast, you have
absolutely
to get one.
Along absolutely
with some Caserla.
Some Caserla and a Bud Light.
Have a good one, New Bedford.
Now that's a linguiça, right?
Yes, it is.
Quite a turnout.
We got it tomorrow night and Saturday.
Loving the feast, the 101st feast. I'm absolutely loving it with my family. Hope everyone comes out and enjoys it.
Thank you.
Having a great time, great food, just having a wonderful time here. It's always been a great time.
Yes.
We are very happy to celebrate our St. Miguel origin.
We don't mean to sound like robots.
This is my two friends, Catherine and Brookie, and they're from Somerset. They came all the way here to be at the feast. This is their first time. Say hi.
Hi.
Guess that's it. Thank you.
We drove how many miles?
1,200 miles.
1,200 miles from Sebastian, Florida, just to come here.
And we're getting married tomorrow.
We're getting married tomorrow.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. And we love this place. It's great. Thank you so much for videotaping us. This is my future wife, Kathy. Hello.
And this is my future husband, Mark.
Love you guys. Thank you so much.
For their 8th year at the Feast of the Blessed Sacrament, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up to the Freeze Pops. We'll be right back.
Well, I'm here at the Madeira Feast with a whole bunch of my friends. We just cooked up some cotton schmitz. We're getting some buns. I'm gonna sit down and enjoy the meat. And viva la festa!
Boas Festas, New Bedford, 2015-101, Madeiran Feast, Feast of the Blessed Sacrament. Welcome.
Hey, I'm Bob. I'm at the feast, cooking some meat. It's wicked awesome.
Hi, my name is Michael Pitsley. I enjoy the feast every year. It's a great time. A lot of friends, a lot of people you'll meet, a lot of new people you'll meet. Food's great, drinks are good. It's a real wicked good time. You ever have any spare time, this is the way to spend it.
So if you agree, have a drink with me, raise your glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken.
This is Annie, and I'm at the feast again. Yeah!
Thank God for my life. For the stars and stripes, may freedom forever fly. Let it rain, subdue the ones who die.
Everybody in New Bedford. Hi everyone, we're here at the Madeira Feast celebrating Madeiran. Everyone have a great time.
I'm supposed to be a Madeira wine on a Thursday night. Sorry about that. Oh, it's coming.
This is good year. Everything's nice. And I tell you one thing, I brought my mother out here, and I tell you one thing, it's a hell of a year.
Hi, say hi.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm Brennan, we're at the feast. This is my mom.
Hi, my name's Lisa. I grew up with the feast and here I am another year. And this is his friend.
Hi, Matthew Carallo, and I'm here with my friend Brendan.
Hey, happy festa!
Happy feast!
Tim Francis, been coming to the feast since I was a little kid. Love it. It's a great time. Get to see all the people you haven't seen in a long time. Life is good.
It's always a lot of fun to stop by the Feast of the Blessed Sacrament. We do it every year. I'm here with my son Dylan. It's really a tradition to come down here.
Yeah, absolutely. Love coming down here every year. It's supposed to be a beautiful weekend, so to see old friends, everyone getting together, it's a lot of fun.
When you combine the food, the music, running into old friends, I mean, it's a whole package.
Hey, it's the best time of the summer, everyone says around here, so it's good to see everyone and hang out down here.
Now, I know Joshua Tree is playing this year. That's the U2 tribute band. Happens to be one of your favorites.
Yeah, so I'm here a couple years ago and really enjoyed it, so glad that they're coming back again.
Well, I hear that the Chicago Tribute Band is stopping by, too. Did you hear about that one?
That's your favorite.
Well, yeah, you know, that's my era.
Yeah, that's more your end there.
The bottom line is, no matter what you like, you have it here at the Feast.
My name's Tom Lynch. I'm a local. I come back for this every year. It's awesome. Madeira wine, it's a beautiful thing. Goes till midnight too. I'll be here for quite a many more. Candlebox playing. I love it.
Hey, what's going on? This is Nick Dompierre. I'm here at the Madeira Feast, enjoying it. See tons of friends, tons of great food. And yeah, I'm psyched to be here this year for it. So cheers.
Say hi.
You want to talk?
Just hoping that everybody has a good time, and that keep in mind that this is a family affair, and we're all family. This weekend, everybody's Madeiran. Have a blast.
Seahawks represent!
So many things that I want to say. You know I like my girls a little bit older. I just want to use your love tonight. TFT. I don't want to lose your love tonight. I ain't got many persons to talk to. No one's around and I'm in trouble. You know I'd do anything for you. Stay the night but keep it up. Your love,
Meal feed stand is cornmeal, kale, peppers, red crushed peppers, garlic, and water. It's a Madeiran heritage appetizer. Yeah, it's good, good. I got Portuguese potato tart.
A little bit of carne de chipita is good for you every now and then.
Okay.
You like that?
Hey, how can you not enjoy the feast? This is all about community. It starts with the understanding. It begins with your spiritual faith, and it gets into the volunteerism of all the great people who work in this feast and make it what possible. And it ends with a great sense of community. People coming together, having a great time, in a spirit of community. So it's a great place to be. Everybody, come on down, enjoy yourselves, and celebrate the traditions of the Madeiran culture.
How was that meal you frito?
It is delicious.
Is it the first time having it?
It isn't. I look forward to it every year.
Okay. I'll have to try some.
That's really good.
Yeah. Welcome to, it's my first time at the Madeira Feast. I've been here for 6 years, and it's the first time they let me in. And I'm having a very good time. I think it's great. So, everybody enjoy, and here's to the Portuguese.
So listen, we got to protect Tom Brady even at the feast, right? Okay, look.
My name is Liz Sylvia. This is my first feast. I'm here with my fiance, Dane Smith. He's from Jamaica. His first feast, and we love coming down here and enjoying the nice people and the food. So come on down and enjoy yourself.
I love the Tremolos feast. My friend Sandy Jamavo talked me into coming, and I'm so glad I did.
I really know what to say. This is a good time. What's it, 101 years this year? Boas festas, happy holidays, all that good stuff.
I mean, this is pretty exciting, and I'm really happy to be here tonight. I'm near the fire pit, one of my favorite places. What can I say? This is like the reunion where I see all my family and friends, and it's really exciting. It just really, really is. I hope everybody gets a chance to experience this wonderful feast. E boas festas, everyone.
Hi, this is Nick Clattenburg.
Hi, this is Josh Clattenburg.
We're here at the festa. And cooking some meat at the pit.
Hey, we do this every year. That's it. It's a good tradition, good people. That's it. Yes, sir.
Turn it over, guys.
That's how it's done, baby.
Cooks real early, so therefore,
that bad boy comes out real early. And that's how we do it, man.
There we go.
Nice. I'm here at the Madeira Feast. It's been probably 30 years since the last time I was here. It's pretty cool, pretty interesting. Good crowd for a Thursday night. Had some good food, hanging out with some good people. Good time.
Do 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 do.
excited. I'm gonna rock this for the rest of the week.
Don't worry about this. This hat's been on my head for like 5 years now. She just got this hat now. I'm just saying.